And welcome to the new episode of Sergio's Hangar. I am already inside the hangar and look what I see. I see four aircrafts. Sergio is working on. We have no space.
Here's the Pioneer. Here's the Renegade. Here's the Tarragon. And here we have a very nice camouflaged CT.
Look at this beauty we're making right there.
Oh wow. Okay.
Full IFR. Storm radar.
It's like an
autopilot.
It's like an airliner.
Yeah, more or less. Dieter will love this.
Dieter will love it.
When I told what it has, he will love it.
Yeah, most definitely. Okay, so let's start the new day and check on the Tarragon.
Yeah.
So it's like a rollout of a brand new aircraft.
Yeah.
Come on, baby.
Let's go. Have a happy face. A real happy face.
A happy face as well. And you too.
Yeah. Look at this one. Yeah. This beauty. It's made for speed.
This is famous Axel Pioneer Space Shuttle guy. Show me the plan.
That's a very simple plan.
This is what you made, right?
It's
your construction.
That's the whole electricity plan of the whole aircraft.
Yeah. And you create by yourself?
Yes.
Also, you will do the electricity on the aircraft by yourself?
He's making the full electricity of the aircraft right now.
Wow. And this is how it looks. As I told you, it's become a space shuttle out of the...
No, it's like in a car, you know, you get here the glow box, so it's nothing special.
Trust me, it's very special.
If you go higher, you say that you have less angle. I understand. Yeah, now I understand.
And I think the force is enough. I made an aluminium, a small aluminium tube around.
Bushing. Do you have a bushing there?
No, it's you made it from aluminium sheet to make it round so that it just fits from 4 millimeter to 5 millimeter for this M5 box. With the fly box, then we need also some diodes, etc., that it works correctly.